Let us learn how to divide 1 over 2 by 3. At first, we will write 3 as 3 over 1. In the next step, we will convert this division as multiplication. For that, we need to flip the top and the bottom. This means we need to write 1 over 3 here. Now, if we multiply the numerators, we will get 1 times 1, which is 1, and in the denominator we have 2 times 3, which is 6. Therefore, 1 by 2 divided by 3 is equal to 1 over 6, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.